been a long week, a very busy week, an exhausting week. I'm so glad the weekend is here.
We decided to go riding on the surface of the sun today. It's about 10,000 degrees. But it's not raining, which was what we were anticipating. We're out at Carvins Cove, doing a route we did a couple weeks ago. Having just as much fun, if not more.